The Edmonton Oilers officially announcing Ryan Strome to the Oilers in exchange for Jordan Eberle. So
from Lauren Davis's team in Regina, Jordan Eberle. Jordan, I ran into you in the stands before this draft started, and I said, you know, in a perfect world, where would you go?
Well, obviously, I said the Oilers. I mean, they've been my favorite team forever, and it seemed like even in all the mock drafts and whatnot, I was going there, so it worked out perfectly.
I obviously knew they had a bit of interest in me, so, when their number came around, I was crossing my fingers, and, lucky that it ended up in the right way, so.
Tavares backhand towards the goal, loose puck, everybody scores! Tie game! Can you believe it? Eberle in, score!
From the Edmonton Oilers, Jordan Eberle.
Right wall, Tarkov nicely out to Eberle to center ice, and Jordan Eberle now holding on to the puck. Now he'll go to the net! He scores! And here's Hall. Hall to Eberle. Eberle, nice move. Jordan Eberle, what a goal! Number 14 ties the game with a beauty.
Try settle again. Everybody shot, he scores! Shot is blocked. Eberle finds the net. Jordan Eberle. Sekera now to McDavid. McDavid walks in, feeds it across. Eberle scores. Jordan Eberle, McDavid. Here's a chance for Eberle. He has the hat trick. The first of his career. And the Habs are flying here at Rexall Place. Here's a chance for Eberle. Jordan Eberle moving in with Benlop. Julian Eberle shot. He scores. Jordan Eberle, take the monkey off your back, ties the game at 3. Nugent Hopkins out in front, and Jordan Eberle gets the hat trick.
Jordan Eberle, 7 seasons it's taken you to get to the postseason. Just what is this feeling like, and how'd you guys play tonight? Soak it up.